there's a lot of research that can be done on how these animals stood and moved and behaved that you can't otherwise do. So digitizing dinosaurs, I think, is going to be a big thing in the future.